and I'm going to start reading a poem of his